threats worked, and they always do. And President Trump knows that because he's used it his entire life. And so what did the networks do when the networks decided they were going to cover everything? Listen to this.
President tonight under pressure after his own tariffs igniting a trade war, other countries retaliating. It has many American farmers paying the price. You heard from many of them last night right here. Well, tonight the president with a new promise, reaching out to the European Union. He called them a foe just a week ago.
All right. Look at how David Muir characterized what was going on here.
Because of their report last night.
Right, and that President Trump was groveling and crawling back to the European Union. This is a complete fabrication of how this whole thing went down. It was precisely the threats that David Muir and his people talked about. And I knew, when they were talking about the farmers and Claire McCaskill's, I knew this wasn't going to last long. We knew it wasn't going to last long. Most of us who voted for President Trump knew that whatever the people were warning about and crowing about and crying about, we knew it wasn't going to happen. The only thing that still might happen is that Harley might still be in the crosshairs, but that's only because Harley has done a terrible job of rejuvenating its brand. It has nothing to do with tariffs. Everything to do with the fact that Harley hasn't modernized, hasn't kept up with the times, still is selling motorcycles to 70-year-old dudes, and when they did come out with their awesome street bike, Harley didn't put the money in to advertise it and compete.
Right. So Indian's doing just fine.
Yeah, exactly. Indian. I mean, of all, yeah, exactly. Which is what? How old is that? 100 years old now?
At least.
At least.
And the Evel Knievel jump that was done a couple weeks ago in Vegas was Indian.
Yeah.
They marketed their ass out of the whole thing.
And believe me, let me tell you something else, though, as a great example of this, and in defense of Harley. All over Italy, people are driving motorcycles, riding motorcycles, in and out of track. That's how they get along. They you know, and heaven, if all those motorcycles were cars, you'd have double the traffic. So the motorcycles are great, but none of them are Harleys. And the reasons why is because Europe has been taxing the crap out of our stuff while we haven't been taxing the crap out of their stuff. So in Harley's defense, they've had a harder time breaking into a European market where they could sell the crap out of those street bikes, but they haven't been able to. You know why? Because of tariffs.